Happy birthday to you. Hip, hip. Hooray!
Thank you, Grandmommy.
Yeah. What are you going to do today, Drew?
Make a boat.
Yeah, you're going to make a boat.
A Lego boat.
He really wants to make a Lego boat.
We're here. Legoland. We just ate breakfast. Drew's over there playing. Park doesn't open till 10, but we get early access at 9:30. Drew really wants to build a boat and take it down the river. That's the main thing he wants to do. And we'll see what else we get into.
Building a roller coaster. I don't know how long it's gonna take.
We're all looking for a seat for Drew's roller coaster so it can be complete. Found one.
Nice.
We got it. We all done?
Yep.
You ready to put it on the globe?
Put it on the globe so it stays.
Okay, wait. Let me help you. Okay.
Let me hold the roller coaster.
Okay, yeah, you take the roller coasters off and hold them.
Hmm?
I think that's the summer we like.
This is the moment we've been waiting for. This is the whole reason we came to Legoland. So Drew can build a boat. All right, dude. We just pick a table to build. All right, cool.
Remember today? Remember tomorrow?
Can I help you?
Yeah, sure. You work on that today.
Going to Ninja Train.
Oh, and I think they can do better than that. I said, who here wants to be a Ninja Master? Earth, lightning, ice, water, fire. You now hold the power of energy. The energy.
All right, y'all. That's it. We did it. We got some stuff. Drew's happy. I'm tired. Marissa's tired. We getting some ice cream. And we're going to sleep. Well, we're going to eat and then sleep. We're gonna eat and then probably do something and then, you know what I'm saying.